And even after you mess up, you sinned. There's a meditation you always have to remember. You begin with an entire camp. Sometimes they split. One of them gets destroyed. But always remember, says Rav Dovid from Sakhachev, you have a machna hanishar, a remaining camp, a part of your soul that's untouchable, unruinable. That part of me, that nishar, that which remains, that neshama, is always lifleta. It always remains, and I have it. I zoom into it. And from there I take inspiration to keep on going. Today.
Today is for today. Yesterday was another day. And we don't know about tomorrow.